playing a lot. You know, Coach Lee did a great job. Just a great job every week. Just you know, making the opposing offensive coordinator, you know, not know what to do. So, yeah, I thought, you know, after especially like that first drive, maybe the first two drives, we started to just shut it down, and you know, players were had high energy, were just flying around.
Did you feel like they were dictating the action a little bit on those first two drives, especially the first one?
Well, you know, when offenses come out the first series of a game, you never really know what to expect. You never know how they're going to respond to your defense. So, I mean, it's all about making adjustments and you know, for the first drives, playing hard and playing to the ball.
In terms of like installation of the game plan, how long ago did you start practicing for this? I mean, has this been sort of like a you know, once a week thing since March or?
No, not really. I mean, Duke showed a little bit of option, okay. Not in our game, but they had showed it in the previous weeks. So we had we had done a little bit of option work Duke week, but besides that, it's really just getting to the game plan for this week. Mm-hmm. All the guys are staying late, watching film. You know, it's you gotta just invest a bunch of time into this tough offense to defend. And so, you know, we did it like that.
So, hey, I mean, what was your week like then as the middle linebacker against an option team? Are you pretty much just like in the Goog until 11:30 p.m. watching film?
Yeah.
Or like you go over to Clark's house or what?
Yeah, it's, you know, definitely the meetings, you know, Coach Lee does a good job of making efficient meetings, you know, a lot to learn. Write down your notebook, study it after the meetings. And Coach Nick Lazinski, you know, he's a beast. He does a great job meeting with the linebackers one-on-one whenever we can. I got class until 9:30, but I'm free for half hour. I can come to the Goog and meet for half hour.
Available when
and
you're
he's,
available.
Man, he's available. He'll make time even if he has stuff to do. And so, I mean, he's a key asset for our team.
They'd only lost 8 fumbles all year. I won a game and then you guys have 4 of those today. I mean, how big is the takeaway? Story today.
Yeah, I mean, anyone would tell you when you're playing Navy, the tough part about defending them is their long drives, and they just eat up the clock. So your offense is like put in a position to have to score on most of their possessions. Taking the ball away is crucial to defeating Navy, and I thought we did a really good job of that.
True.